Thank you, Perella. Breaking overnight, a motorcyclist was killed in a crash in Greenville County.
This happened just after 10 o'clock Monday night on Highway 417. Troopers say a Ford Explorer traveling south was trying to turn left onto Howard Drive and crashed into a motorcycle. Troopers say the motorcyclist was wearing a helmet and died at the scene. The 51-year-old driver of the Explorer was taken to a hospital. Troopers say two children also inside the Explorer were taken to a hospital.